connection. So Andy asked Mr. Geoffrey Jackson to give us the opening prayer.
Amen. Let's please close our eyes in prayer. Father, we thank you so much for this day. We thank you for an opportunity to gather here and to promote this word in course. We ask that you take control over these activities and we pray that you be successful in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Geoffrey, for that prayer as well. I will start with the introduction of the gentleman of the high table. We'll start with Nana Petra Pesiewa, who is the Kwantong Kodia Ferry of Chartered Accountant. Nana is a member of Asante Kodia's IRC. And he is the head of the Interim Management Committee. Mr. Emmanuel Newton Dasoberi is the Administrative Manager and also a member of the IMC. We also have with us distinguished Asante Kodia legends. Here with us, the president of the association, Mr. John Kennedy. Welcome. We also have an executive member, Mr. Opumoti, as well. Welcome. Golden Boy Abdul Razak is also here with us. He's a member of the Opumoti. Charles Opon, as well. OC Sapon, as well. So, also a cultural legend. And we also have Samuel Ekun. I kept him to be the last introduction because he's also a key partner for whatever we are doing. Samuel, please wait for the media to see you. We also have Mr. Padmo Opon, who is also a key partner for this event today. Padmo, please show your hands so that the media will see you. Right, also we have with us Head of IT, Richard Akutu as well with us here. And then Mr. Edu will also represent the supporters front. Mr. Edu, thank you for coming. Without wasting back time, I'll kindly request Nana Apegrapesiewa, the control panel for Nana. Please give us your opening remarks and the welcome address for this press lunch.
Has a rich and passionate fan base that stretches far beyond the borders of Ghana. The call is for each and every one of you. It is an opportunity to connect with our supporters around the world, to share our passion for the beautiful game, and to inspire the next generation of our fans. Throughout this call, our players themselves lies ahead. And we are determined to return to Ghana stronger, more united, and ready to conquer the 2024 season. As our tip of the
world, it's more than just a football club. It is a symbol of national pride, the beacon of hope, a testament of the power of passion and determination. This pre-season tour is just one chapter in our ongoing story. And we invite all of you to join us in that exciting day. Thank you for this glorious event. Together, we stand for Asante.
Thank you so much, for that. I have the secular announcer who invites Mr. Emmanuel Hinton Asberry, who is the administrative manager, to give us the overview of this training tour that will happen next year. So Mr. Asberry, if you can join me, I will be very, very grateful so that we can understand the officials of the high school. Thank you.
So we are going to start our tour with a game on Sunday. That is how the principle starts. We start on Sunday, we have to do, and then we prepare for the European one next season. And so to give a summary of everything, we are getting into partnership with Euro. They are going to do for us, and let me make this point. We have asked them. Thank you so much for being as an S. And let me also say that at some point, now we'll have to leave us.
Remember, he has had an engagement because of the game on Sunday. So if you see him leaving, it's not out of spite or disrespect you, but he has had an engagement as well. So we'll have to make this snappy so that if you have questions that you might supposed to answer, you can take them before he leaves. Now, would go to our legends to give us their remarks before we text one of the key partners to give us the schedule, the potential teams we'll be playing, and all those final details. But our legends will have to, in 2 minutes, tell us why this lunch and then this tour in Europe is important from their experiences and from the time when they were playing. Good job.
We are going to expose our local players to the international world. We know for now, we have to then develop our players, sell them and the people of the world. That is maybe for now what we are doing now. We don't have enough money to take care of the collective. So what we're doing now is normally we sell our outstanding players.
Before I invite one of the key partners here to